Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. You are watching Microsoft Office Word 2007 tutorials. In this tutorial, I will show you how to add different page background colors in a Word document. In my previous tutorial, we have seen how to apply page background colors for adding some visual interest to all the pages in a document. But sometimes we may need to print a document with multiple background colors or highlighting important pages with different background colors. Unfortunately, in Word, there is no such option to change color of individual pages in a document. So I will show you a simple method to fulfill this requirement. Here I have a Word document and we have four pages in this document. Click on Insert menu and come to Illustrations. Click the arrow next to Shapes. From the shapes, select a rectangle. Draw a rectangle to cover the entire page. After this, come to Shape Fill, choose a fill color. Similarly, click the down arrow next to Shape Outline, and here please select No Outline. After this, we need to paste this rectangular box into other pages. Click on rectangular box. Once it is selected, press Ctrl D from your keyboard, and by pressing left mouse button, drag this to next page. Again, do the same for all the pages. Ctrl D, click and drag. After copying the rectangular box in all the pages, come to second page. Now we need to change the fill color. Similarly, come to third page, fourth page. After this, again select the rectangular box in any page. Come to Format menu in Drawing Tools. In this, come to Arrange section. Click the down arrow next to Text Dropping. From the menu, click on Behind Text. Then the rectangular box sent backward and bring the text to front. Similarly, select the second page. Come to Text Dropping, or we can select to Send to Back. In this, please select the option Send Behind Text. Now we got different page background colors in a Word document. And if you want to print the document, click on Office button, come to Word options. In this, please select to display. Come to printing options on right side. Please check print drawings created in Word. Also check print background colors and images. Click OK to close the Word options. Again, come to individual page and check the pages. Like this, we can add different page background colors in a Microsoft Office Word 2007 document. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.